Hello, hello, hello. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, everyone. Welcome back to my stream. I am, well, if you can see. I just added something in here, you know, that's for that. But, there's more. Well. Fine. Hopefully this is working fine. Right, okay. Well, that is good. What happened? What happened to my... Okay, hold on. And want to start the stream. Okay, hopefully it works now. Let me just start that up again. My stream deck, all of a sudden, has to misbehave. All right. So how are you, everyone? Merry Christmas to all. Okay, that seems to be working. All right. So here goes nothing, right? Here goes nothing.
Hello. Hello. Ho ho ho. I hope you guys got you and me out clearly, you know? I just did a couple of new things on here and there. Ooh, look at that. I actually can do that too. Merry Christmas, everyone! Ho ho ho! There you go. Okay, alright. Let that music play a bit, and then we'll get into the game. No? We'll get into the game. So. Everything working fine now? Good. Let me just start the game up. I'm really gonna be using those boys right now. That was some Alright, let's just load up the game right now, and today's sound I was going to play some just five. Hopefully this will not act the monitor. Let's give that a try. Give the sound. Okay. Let me change to the game screen, and alright, there you go, nice. I hope you guys can still hear me properly. Return to the skip. Okay, so we finished that. Alright, so here we are, we did something in here. Okay, yeah, I remember now. Now it's been quite a while, I haven't played the five. I still don't remember some of the controls at. Okay, one, for Path of Man, Maxa. Do I need any bullets for that? Nope. Oh, come on. Oh. All right, so next, let's have a look at the turntable. So we have, oh, not that one. So we'll be going to that. That's a turntable, right? Pass under the bridge. Oh, what?
I mean, growing up around here, in the desert, shaking sand wash from your shoes.
I just remember, I've had the sound you did.
Most of this used to be seashore, long before I was born.
Okay, welcome everyone. So let's start that again. Welcome back everyone. Merry Christmas. And that's the sound I'm going to use for that. This is a Santa voice, right? Fine. I hope you're doing well. You're all doing good? Let me know if you're not able to hear the sound or something.
There's the bridge. I hope Paddock's nomads can raise it. There it goes. Well, they haven't dropped it yet. That's good, right?
So we are done.
And we're through. On to the turntable.
Train turntable. Oh, okay. So, how are you guys doing today? We are going to do some just five. And Father has been the bail. Oh. Oh, crap.
And a wind flare now? Seriously?
On the bright side, we get to see how those sand formations are made. Not really a bright side, though.
No. Have I not reached the base? Whoa. I have no idea where I'm going though. Oh, we need to go here. Okay. Wrong direction.
Alright, we're through the storm. And Kait, nice driving! Or skiffing, or whatever you call it. Guys, we're getting close. Those are launch towers. And check it out! There's the rocket! Is that mounted on some kind of train?
And that's how we'll get it back to the hangar.
What's been happening now?
Thank you.
What are we doing now?
Huh. Our rocketry is facing the wrong direction. This is why it's called a turntable.
He made a joke. Wow. Alright, let me just search around here and see if we have something in here. You know, like some components and all. I'm going the wrong direction. Oh. That's a flag.
Rockets at the turntable, Del. Let's head over there.
Not sure you are. What are we doing? You know what? I even forgot what was happening here right now. Let me just have a look. So those plants, barrier. Yeah, I'm sure, we can take care of that.
What she done?
Another
Scion!
There we go. Yep. Oh. I think this is the gun which I want.
Shit, I'm hurt!
Oh.
I'm coming!
You're dead!
That would be good. Hold on. Oh. Sorry about that. It got stuck or something like that. I don't know what's happened to it. But hopefully things are not that bad. Alright, looks like everything is fine. And, yep, that's it. Oh, crap. Oh no. Can't try. crap. Okay, I don't know what's going on.
Let's get that train turned around.
I did not do that well at all. Should I take this? Need ammo. Nope. Not. So what do we do now? This is done dead control. I don't want to change weapon. Oh. So if I jump down, can I come up? I don't think I can jump down. Girl down, left and mother. Yep.
I won't make it! The bridge has to be lowered first!
Can't your people do it?
They're not there anymore! Why did you send the train back without lowering the bridge?
Because we didn't! Oh, forget it, we'll lower it ourselves!
No. Okay. Whoa. Not so far away. Not again.
Ah, shit!
Hey, we gotta get back to the bridge controls. Hurry!
What do you think I'm doing?
Skip harder.
We're gonna lose the rocket if we don't get to the bridge control.
Well, that's a bridge control. Now what? Why is there? Well, okay. I saw this before.
Whoa!
Oh, you have to be fucking kidding me!
Fair enough! Clock is ticking, people! The clock is not ticking! The clock is about to explode! Train's coming! We gotta get that bridge down! Now! Let's move! Go!
Shit! No! No! Not now! No! The bridge controls are wrecked!
Now we bring it down the old-fashioned way! Grab that sailboat!
Grab that what?
Okay, what the hell am I shooting at?
That big clam! That'll bring it down! I think I missed something there. Swoop!
Oh, you have got to be fucking kidding me!
Fair enough! Clock is ticking, people! The clock is not ticking! The clock is about to explode!
Which big? Oh, come on. No.
Hey,
That was just that'll give me a moment. I think I'm aiming at the wrong, what do you call that?
So guys,
yep, let me just have a look around here. Hold on a second. Yeah, that's the plan. Okay, I think I am getting at the wrong place.
Oh, you have got to be fucking kidding me!
Clear him out! Clock is ticking, people!
The clock is not ticking! The clock is about to explode!
Train's coming! We gotta get that bridge down! Now!
Let's move! Go!
Shit! No! No! Not now! No! The bridge controls are wrecked!
Then we break it down the old-fashioned way!
Okay! What the hell am I shooting at?
That big clap. That'll bring it down.
Got it. Coming down.
Oh, shit. That, no. I cut it a little close.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I had to do.
Let's just get back to the skin.
Hopefully that's good. Nope. Looks like we still have. Oh yeah, we do.
Thank you.
I need the ammo.
Last one's down. We're good here.
Good news, children. I don't know how you did it, but my scouts have just informed me that your rocket train safely entered the hangar.
Glad to hear it, Paddock.
Which means everything is ready for assembly. Get back to the hangar as soon as possible.
Got it, Paddock. Thanks.
Hey, Kait, hold up. The Nomads. They've really stuck out the necks for us. Maybe we should do more to help them.
We're thinking about it.
All right, what do we do for that? A lot of something. Okay, what do we do now? Get back on the skiff, get to the hangar. Where are these guys? Damages for the plan of them. Yeah, there. You know what? Let's actually... I think there's something in here. Should be something in here. Something down. But, can't even go there. Oh, they can. Still can. Before we go to the hangar, let's finish all these two. Let's check this.
That storm's getting pretty close. Not sure we should be stopping here.
It's fine. I just want to check it out.
Thank you.
here.
Okay! Okay!
Pussy!
Oh, shit.
We got a flock!
All right, let's bring it down!
Okay, let's stop. Yeah. That's the end of the one. Oh. Yeah.
Bring it! Don't stand to me.
That's humble. What the heck is...
Paddock, sorry, but your scavenger crew at the shipwreck is down to one guy.
Unfortunately, but not surprising. I will get him reinforced immediately. And thank you for aiding him.
Not a problem. Delta out. All right, let's search this one before we go.
Good idea. No cargo ship like this could have bring us.
Let's have a look around here. Like the advice that there could be something around. Okay, half a floor. I hear a radio. What if I look at that? Ooh. Okay, alright.
Del, got another LC circuit here.
Nice. Well, that's it. What else here for us?
Then let's head out.
Yep, you're good, Dad. You're okay.
A big alien. Big cargo ship stranded out in the middle of the bloody desert.
Siri, alright.
And yet somehow, it's not even the weirdest thing I've seen today.
Well, when you deploy with us, it's definitely a thing.
Alright. You're good. Okay. Now what's the next block?
Let's get out of here, Delta.
No, not that. Not that. Okay, we still have one more place to check out. And let me have a look. Where is the other place? Oh, that's this here. Okay, so down here, that's one more. Here. Definitely. That's going to be something going on in here.
Any goddamn time now!
Oh, there's some ammo there. Why are these guys in a hurry?
Come on, let's help him out!
I'll move up. Why?
Come on!
on! Come on!
Any goddamn time now!
Oi! We got a live one!
It's not! I'm a alien, Hazer Odissi! The body Ninun!
Alright.
Sir, slow down. What the hell's he saying?
The body Ninun! The body Ninun!
What?
Oh shit, there must be more pods inside. Oh, I don't think they want him going in there!
Over.
Why do you have to go and piss them off? He's looking for his friends, man. They're probably all potted.
Why is that our problem?
Because it's our problem now.
Oh.
Right side!
Oi! I didn't get like that. Oh crap.
Gotcha!
And it's not in there.
Oh yeah!
La Sifa Bulman! Akta! La Hifu Zeto Bukse!
Alright, we're clear.
Hey! That was one angry La Sifa. In Par Pui Tepanian Odissi, it's the near!
Guys, let's move. He's clearly desperate.
Same for the Nomad. Okay, alright. Let me just get the ammo.
More pods. Start popping them.
Yeah, in hurry!
Tesna, Mann and Fanta. Machia.
Sure, yeah. You're welcome. Go see your friends.
Before we head out, let's give this area one last sweep.
Shh, shh. Keep your eyes open. This old artillery battery may have radio service.
Yep, all done. Power on. Hey, that's a good start. Nope. Maybe this. Okay, hold on. This is there. All there. Not for that. That's a neutral implant. Okay, I checked and it explodes on that. Okay, that's the third thing.
This is the last LC circuit.
Cool. Now we can give Hijack a much-needed boost.
We're done here. We should get back on track.
Yeah, Delta, back to the skiff.
Yeah. All right, we're good. I actually want to finish, let's see if we can finish this. And this stream, you know?
Paddock, relieving the artillery battery. We found the last of your scavenger crews. You're safe.
Well then, good news. Thank you. Your efforts here are very much appreciated.
Thanks, Paddock. So are yours. Delta out.
Time to go back to the hangar. Three. Okay.
Anyone else surprised by the size of that rocket? It's massive!
Rockets are big.
You know the ballistic coefficient you need to accommodate atmospheric drag? No, I don't.
Well, it's high. Thus the size.
So, what's it like to know so much about stuff no one else cares about?
Go ahead and abide in your ignorance, man. Not my problem.
Glad we agree. Cheers!
Am I going the right direction? I guess not. Let me see if I'm going in the right direction. I'm in here, okay. Can I not put that? Okay, looks like I can't. This is anger, right? Okay, that's not bad. Am I in the wrong way? This is not the wrong thing. Okay, I feel like I'm in the wrong place. let me just check the map. Where is the wrong? Ah, there. Okay, I am in the wrong place. I only read the hangar. You know, I didn't read the rocket hangar. What's my fault? I'm not really sure where the rocket angle is. I might even go in the right direction. Is that the wrong angle? Hopefully this is the one. I have to Okay, probably I am in the wrong location. Hold on, let's have a look at the map.
I'll cover driving.
I'm the right place. Okay. What is that? Too far?
You know, I may have complained a bit.
Or a lot.
Or a lot, thank you, Del. But this has actually been a pretty ripping time, all in all. To sum it up, 8 out of 10. We'll do it again.
And it's been surprisingly not terrible having you alone.
Yeah, I'll take that. Yeah.
Nobody's in here. That's a good thing, I guess. Isn't this the rocket hangar? You're about to read that, you'll not be able to read that. Okay?
Get the other side. Let's finish this. Paddock, we're back at the hangar. Everything should be ready.
Good. Baird left instructions he asked me to read you. And I quote, get inside, initiate the rocket assembly procedure, launch aforementioned rocket, and hope these satellites talk to ours. End quote.
Wait. Huh. Hope the satellites talk to ours?
What do you want from me? I can barely turn on a computer. Go press the button and see what happens.
Oh boy. I can understand why you never launched this rocket.
Hopefully, everything is good. How far is it supposed to go? Okay, we're here.
Favorite rocket.
Let's get down to the platform and throw a switch.
Yeah, see what happens.
Okay, so that's the rock. That's the rocket. What do we do now? We gotta go down. We're gonna have a huge fight. Where are these guys?
They could have been half a city in here.
Snatcher in here!
Son of a bitch! You know, I think it did that on purpose.
Who gives a shit? We need to get that nose cone back into place!
Dang it! Okay, what do we do now? Come through here. Something there. All right. They are there. So.
Oh shit!
Yeah.
That's a fact.
Jack, I'm in trouble.
Thank you.
Oh crap.
Oh, I'm down!
Really? Wow.
Help me up! I'll
take that.
I got you.
I don't know what. Oh, that's bad stuff. Satellites. Come on. Okay, I'll be here. Okay.
Let's fix that nose cone before any more show up.
Jack, get this thing aligned.
Oh. Oh,
your gratitude, really, I am. But I remind you, I'm hanging from the back of a fucking train. Oh, right, right.
Factory, time for one small step. What was that, Richard?
Alright, rocket delivered. What now?
Now we raise it into position.
Manually, from the looks of it.
Which means we need to find the control room.
Yeah, initiate launch.
And then head back to base.
Ugh, bloody hell.
No one told me hanging with you lot would be so much work.
Okay, well, the UIR definitely didn't design this with a jack interface in mind. All right, Jack, go ahead. Don't be shy.
Supposed to happen, right?
Doesn't make it any less weird.
Thank you.
And there you go. One rocket successfully raised.
There,
we did it!
So how do we get down?
world.
God's having some trouble, mate. Rebuild it. Come on, son. There, an open spiracle. Quickly, one of them's open! It's working! Get another one! Quickly, one of them's open! Last one! Get the fuck in the way!
son!
Chapter 1, Home Front.
Techno-fascist reactionaries and cowards.
Yeah, also decent food, clean water, and showers.
Overrated.
Delta, welcome home. Get cleaned up, then come to my workshop. I'll send someone for the beacons.
Copy that, Baron.
Okay.
Off to you.
Hey. Thank you, by the way.
Oh, there's no need to thank me.
Aww. Is the band back together, then? Should I take a picture for your scrapbooks?
God, you're an asshole.
Oh, stop falling in love with me. Honestly, it's embarrassing.
So what's the deal? Are those satellites hooking up yet?
Well, they're definitely buying each other drinks. All right, kids. Gather around. And now, observe.
Sure, nice demo, Baird, but is it gonna work?
Well, for that, we're gonna need a test fire.
Forget test fires. We need an actual target.
If we're selecting targets, shouldn't someone with real military authority be here?
It's Foz, right?
Yeah, yes, sir.
Shut the fuck up, Foz.
Yeah, sir.
The Swarm have their queen. That means they've got a special hive somewhere. A nexus. Someplace where they're vulnerable.
Okay, so how do we find it?
We don't. Because you might already know.
How would I know?
Look, I'm gonna level with you. While you were gone, Jin was raising holy hell about getting you hooked back up to the hive mind.
I'm sorry, what?
Don't worry, I talked her out of it. But I need you to think about what you saw in that vision. Every detail. Is there anything that helps us?
No. I mean, I don't think so.
We'll take it from here, Sergeant.
Excuse me, do you not knock?
First Ministers don't need to knock.
Really disagree.
Jin, I told you, it's not gonna happen.
And what about you?
Well, considering the thing that linked me to the Hive Mind is dead... We killed it, by the way, you're welcome. And considering that I don't trust you... at all... I'll have to decline.
Arrest her.
What?
Jin, are you nuts?
Ma'am?
Iris, what's happening?
Multiple security breaches. Older Fira ruins.
External camera 16. External camera 15. Camera 10. God damn it!
They're here.
And we're going out there.
Yeah, okay, I get it.
You can help us end this.
Lady? What the fuck do you think I've been doing?
Delta, gather around.
Tell me we got a plan.
We do. This is a targeting beacon.
Yeah, no shit. We're the ones who brought him back from Vastar.
Give me a break, Lieutenant. I just work here. The point is, we gotta plant these things all over the old city. Just handed Cole and Foz theirs.
So, where do we plant our beacon?
East Barricade Academy. Once it's in place, you'll have a live hammer radius, and you can start hitting back. We clear?
Clear.
Look, I'm not gonna lie. It's real ugly out there.
Then we watch each other's backs. Like always.
I like that, man. I like that.
First, help me plant this beacon down the street.
Bez, Sarah's goes rolling out with our beacon. See you on the other side, Delta.
Good luck!
Man, where am I going? Paddy, get your beacon to the Tomb of the Unknown. Pilot, take us to wherever that is.
Hands up! We got carriers!
Delta, help my squad clear the area!
You got it, Carmine.
God damn it, they're right on us!
Keep them off, Carmine!
Beacon deployed! Baird, how long till I can fire this thing?
Calibrate.
Yeah, what if we don't have a few seconds?
Shit! The damn progress bar stuck at 83%!
Then unstuck it!
Okay, now! Fire! Fire!
Woohoo! I'll send a hammer back online!
Hit him again!
Alright, that was good. Bye.
Few stragglers to put down.
The mega gold G got you covered, baby. Time for some target practice.
That's all.
Well, a new hammer works.
Yeah, but only around that beacon. We need to plant the other four.
All right. EBA straight ahead.
Go, Delta. We'll guard this one.
Baron, I got my beacon. So where am I going?
Just sit tight, buddy. I'm working on it.
What the heck? Huh?
Shit. Dead end here.
It's just through that building.
Don't worry, Delta. I got typhoon assist before I run my plane. Get up on that car, Delta.
Which car? Okay, where are we?
Get it out now, Baird! Happy honey, Delta!
Academy's close. Let's get through this mess.
Baird, Echo Squad can't land. Our Raven's taking fire. Just set down as soon as you can and get your beacon in place. By the way, that goes for all squads. We got a lot of heat signatures incoming. Gah! All this responsibility is why I left the army.
Did you find something on your own? Nope. Of course they go down, right?
Hang on, I'll be right there!
Coming your way!
Okay, good here. Oh. Targeting laser from the beacon.
Got it! Now what do we do?
Paint your target with that laser. The satellites will do the rest.
Let's take him out!
Delta, we've got swarm coming in from the...
Ah, shit! Reinforcement grubs coming in!
Out. I hope this is a bit. Okay, run out of these guys. Oh, there you
go. Got another one!
I got another!
Good here. One more there. Alright, let's just wait for that. Are they? Okay. There you go. Yeah, alright. I'm not even sure where I'm going right now. Hopefully, I am in the right direction. Okay, alright, let's just checkpoint. Where is any ammo? Girl, no ammo. Okay.
get to Paddock.
Okay, that's that ammo. Now, where is he? Another two. Oh. Oh. Oh, I don't think so.
Get down here! Mortar on the way! cemetery. Watch the nest.
Are we good? Okay.
You haven't fought many Gorosnians, have you? Let me show you what you've been missing.
Hold on, Lancer. Oh, surely.
Hey, Grub! Maybe you should call in reinforcements!
Die!
Alright. Wow. Let me just take a short break. I'll be right back.